Engine cooling water on. MAQ LC at 1. MAQ LC at 1. MAQ. For step 40, verify nominal swing arm and umbilical retract.
Verified.
Perform post launch securing.
Roger.
GE LC.
Policy.
Cycle tester VMEs is required for data capture. And GE, do you copy on the tester VMEs?
I copy.
Ready for LH2 storage tank venting.
Roger.
And I'm looking for your verification. To give me the verification to vent the storage tank?
Verified.
Okay. Field 1 LC.
Go ahead.
Proceed with LH2 storage tank vent.
Roger.
What LC HY?
Go HY.
CBC HPU post liftoff securing is complete. The R68 is still run until we get bad activity.
Roger.